Everything is go here. We're just waiting for the cabin pressure to bleed to low enough pressure to open the hatch. It's about 0.1 on our gauge now.
Neil, this is Houston, over. Roger, we're showing a relatively static pressure on your cabin. Do you think you can open the hatch at this pressure, about 0.12 PSI?
We're going to try it.
Roger.
I might cool it up a little bit.
Okay, my limit is clear.
Your windows are clear. I'm six negative 4243. And I got ascent pressure light, a AF light, and an ECS light.
Down, we got a water separator light.
Water, I'll check.
Alright. And I'll look at your cabin fan, one circuit breaker, you look at the glide call secondary.
Houston, we're copying.